Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how to run your Chrome browser in incognito or in safe mode. As always, we will link an informative article in the description down below. Before we get started, remember that all incognito mode does is keep your browser's history, cookie store, or search history from keeping a record of the sites you visited. It will not hide your browsing history from your employer, from your ISP, or from the websites themselves. Now, there are a couple of quick ways to open an incognito window. If you are opening a link, if you right-click on it, you will see that you have the option of opening the link in an incognito window. In an existing tab, go up to the menu, and you have the option of opening a new incognito open. Next, go to the Start menu and search for Google Chrome. If you right-click on it, you will see New Incognito Window. Now, there is no way to really start Chrome in a safe mode. But we can disable the extensions and then one at a time turn them back on if you're trying to track down a misbehaving extension. To do that, go to the menu, go to More Tools, and click on Extensions. You will see that each extension has a toggle on and off switch. You can turn them all off and then turn them back on one at a time to identify the culprit. For more fixes on Windows errors and Chrome, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Hey, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. We are always uploading new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.